So we're going to have three challenges. We're going to have a nappy and dressing challenge, followed by a swaddling challenge.
A what?
A swaddling.
I don't even know what swaddling is.
I'll be nice, I'll give you a little demo. And then we're going to set up a porta-cot and ask you to bed the baby down safely in the porta-cot. Toni, you have a slight physical disadvantage.
Yes.
So we're going to even up the playing fields and we're going to get Sam to be pregnant for in the next few minutes. So...
It's got boobs. Right.
It has got boobs.
Mean
they're
boobs.
That's an exaggeration.
Good.
That's heavy.
Okay, guys, you've got 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. We're going to make it fast to dress these babies and get a nappy on them.
Yeah.
So off you go.
Yeah.
No!
Oh, be gentle.
No, I just almost suffocated the baby then. Oh, dear.
We've got 5, 4, 3,
uh-oh.
2, 1. End of challenge.
Toni, that's excellent.
Thank you.
Excellent work. And Sam, that's not too bad at all. We got one nappy back to front. And so I think for this challenge, I declare Toni the winner.
Phew!
By swaddling the baby, it stops the baby sort of getting a bit of a shock when it invokes a startle reflex. But it also makes them feel quite secure because it makes them feel like they're still inside the mum.
My baby's asleep. Yours is awake. Tim! Suffocation!
Over the arm, eh? But they like to touch their face.
Just like a rice paper roll.
My back is killing me.
you're getting a sweat up, my boy!
And just hide that, I think. Done.
Alrighty, well done, guys.
Are you just saying that?
I am just saying that, really. I am just. Let's just have a wee look. You've left nice room for the legs, so that's good. And it's reasonably firm around here, but this sort of bunching at the back probably wouldn't be nice to lie on.
No.
And Toni, yes, there's a little bit of tightness around the hips. Am I allowed to award a draw?
Yes.
That keeps it alive.
Yeah.
Down to the third and final.
Okay, so we've got 2 porta-cots. Yeah. You've got to assemble the porta-cot, and then you've got to choose from all this bedding and make up the porta-cot, put your babies in safely.
Ah!
This is going to be no surprise to my husband, I tell you.
Oh, this thing's getting in the way. It's running away. Yours is getting in the way, too.
Hello! I'm going to go with the fish theme. Toni Jr.
So Toni, you've done really well. I noticed you'd put a wool blanket on, and that's really great. No pillows.
No pillows?
No pillows. And these crocheted blankets are really not an ideal thing for babies because they get their little fingers trapped inside them. So bearing in mind all these things and how important safe sleeping is, I'm afraid I have to declare Toni the winner of that challenge.
Honestly, this
well
was
done.
Pressure on me.
Well
I
done.
Had to win this challenge.
You're awesome, mate.
Oh, it doesn't work. I'm taking this
well
thing
done.
Off.
Well done.